Hello guys, it is Max here and welcome back to another video. Okay guys, I just want to say a few things before we get into the video. So number one is I want to thank everybody for the support that I've been getting on my videos. I've just hit 20 subscribes in about 2 weeks now, which I'm really pleased about. Thank you to everybody who's been constantly liking and watching my videos. Number two is I'm changing my upload schedule. So last week I uploaded a Fallout video on a Sunday and a Monday, and then a guide video on a Wednesday. I'm now going to be doing a Fallout video on a Sunday and a Tuesday, and then the guide or shorter video on a Thursday. And then the third thing is a bit of bad news. Episode 3 of Fallout 4 has been, it's lost. I've recorded it. I couldn't load back to a previous save, and I don't know what happened. I don't think it recorded properly. So we're not going to be getting an episode 3, but all you missed was I went into a police station on the way to Diamond City. I got a really cool gun, and I'm still in a competition to name the dog. Funny name, best name, the name I like the most will win. Put your suggestion for the name in the comments below, because I want to know what we should name the dog, but that's pretty much it. So yeah, let's just get into this video. Today, we're going to be carrying on with Fallout 4. This is part 4 of Let's Play Fallout 4. There's a lot of 4s. Arsenal, so, last episode we went and got this awesome gun. We did lose our mech suit, and we died 4 times. There's a lot of 4s in this episode. Damn, but this episode we're not going to die. We are off to Diamond City now. We are off to retrieve our son. I don't know where my dog is, but he'll catch up. Oh dear, what's going on? I don't understand. Okay, there we go. Now we've jumped over it. We haven't got a name for the dog yet. I haven't decided a winner, but we will be deciding a winner in episode 5. So we will have a name for little Eddie over there. We call him Eddie for now, but we will have a name for Eddie in episode 5. So if you have a name, be sure to put it in the description. I'm in charge of the description. Be sure to drop a comment on the name you think we should name the dog. Because it can be a funny name, it can be a stupid name, it could be Vladimir Putin, but just basically don't make it racist or sexist. That's all I'm asking, just because we don't want this video to be censored because of my racist dog. So we need to get to thingy a bit quicker, because this is kind of it's not boring. Where even is Eddie the racist dog? He's not racist. Oh dang it, I shouldn't have said that. Oh well, right, he should appear at some point. Watch him be lost right now. He's probably swimming through a river, because I climbed across a bridge. He'll be swimming through a river, dying with rads, and then he'll get the rads back, and he'll just... Oh, damn it. He'll appear at some point. I'll probably just go for a door, and he'll teleport to me, so that's fine. Whereabouts... Oh, wrong button. Whereabouts on the map? Where do we need to be? Okay, we're almost at Diamond City. We are very close, boys. We are very close to the Diamond City. This is where we want to be. So, this is crazy. I really love this. Last episode we died a lot, but this episode we're not gonna die, boys. We're gonna see what we need to do in Diamond City, because flipping hell. I thought someone was creeping. There's the unnamed dog, Eddie. Yay, he's okay. I hear gunshots. I thought somebody, dog found an enemy. You what? Where's he gone? What have you found? What have you found, boy? What is it? Hello, calm down. Oh, great. Okay, what are those? Oh my Jesus, what was that? Was he like a kamikaze guy? Okay, are you alright, boy? What was that? Holy cheesecakes. Holy cheesecakes. We need to... Holy cheesecakes, I did. What the? Whoa. I am so shocked right now. This gives us so much health. We don't need that yet. We'll just take the... There we go, we took the stim pack, that'll do. So that's the thing that's going to do the most damage. Go for it then. There we go, hit him again. This has gotta hurt him. I'm just gonna keep on hitting you, mate. There we go, we got him. What even was this guy? My dog is so low on health. A super mutant suicider. So basically, this guy runs over to you with a bomb, or I think it's like some sort of, I think it's called a mini nuke. He runs over to you with a mini nuke and blows himself up. Oh, Mr. Unnamed Dog, Eddie the Unnamed Dog, he is dench. If he managed to survive a nuke to the face, then you deserve a fantastic name. Oh my god, that scared me. He just ran at me, I didn't know what he was doing, and his health wasn't going down. And then suddenly, out of nowhere, boom. Okay, that's Diamond City for you, mate. We've got some Teenage Mutant Ninja Suicidal people. And, oh, these poor dudes hanging, and we're in a dark alley. This is not good. Alright, we're no longer in a dark alley. I'm just trying to get to Diamond City. That's all I'm trying to do. My dog just... I just got attacked by a mutant teenage ninja turtle suicidal. What's through here? Hello, what's hello?
Excuse me.
Best scrap in the Commonwealth, right here.
No, I'm good. You seem to be having a lot of fun on your own. How are we gonna regenerate? We need to regenerate some health, actually. Oh, we have any cola, that'll do. I don't care about Raz. You what, mate? I'm sorry, that trigger finger. Oh, mate, I'm sorry, I keep on pressing circle. I just, out of nowhere, I'm getting shot at, and then boom. Fragmentation grenade. You know what, I wonder whether we have any apparel that we can equip. We can put the hard hat on. We have a gas mask, that does... Okay, the hard hat is better. We can put that on. Wait, can we put T40? No, we need power armor. A pool cue, are you kidding? Oh, we have a right leg, that would do. Right arm, that's good. So now we can put on the right arm, the right, no, we have a left arm. The right leg, okay, now we've got some armor. Where's our left arm? There we go. Now we've got some armor, guys. We're looking all right. We're looking like Bob the Builder had a massive upgrade. What do you want, mate? I heard, oh, a Raider Psycho. He's got a shotgun. Get Shrek'd. Leveled up. Shotgun shell, stim pack, barreled shotgun. He might have some more stuff, actually. Who? Who's saying they can do this all day? Because it doesn't sound like you could... Oh, they're like... Whoa, what is that? I did no damage. Go on, dog. That's what you get for being a raider. Just hit him! Damn it. He had an SMG. That's why he was doing some damage. So how much damage does this SMG do then? Where is it? It's a submachine gun. Does 10 damage. It just has a really good fire rate. That's basically it. Right, are we going to get to the Diamond City already? Or are we just going to get shot at by some people? We're close, I can tell you that. Is this a Nuka-Cola machine? Oh, why would we take two empty milk bottles? Oh, bottle caps. That'll do. Okay, now it says like something like 89 yards to the place. It looks like it's just around here. This is where Diamond City is going to be. Alright, guys. You see, I think it's down this road. Did I just hear somebody shout? Yeah, I... Oh, don't be more... Oh, great. It's more super mutants. What is that? Yep, excuse me. Come again. Wrong button. Who's that? No!
Oh, damn it. Oh, get in the bin.
I hope we... Oh, no. When did I last autosave? Or quick save? Oh, no. Oh, flip. I don't know where it is. Hopefully we're not too far away because that was a lot of enemies, you know. More super mutants. There was hounds this time. There wasn't... There was a turret as well. There were hounds. I don't think there was a suicidal Ninja Turtle. But... Oh, great. Come on, loading screen. I want to see where we are. I don't want to be really far away. Right, where are we? Where is this? Oh, get in the bin. We're really far away from where we were. Okay, guys. I am going to speed this up just because we are so far away from where we are. I believe we just killed the super mutants. Yeah, I just killed those super mutants, so I'm just gonna run to the Diamond City. I'm gonna skip through this. I'll see you guys when we get to those suicidal Ninja Turtles. Oh wait, hang on a minute, guys. I believe we're here. I'm not gonna skip through it because oh, great. A friggin' mutant hound. He's lovely. We're here. It's fine, guys. Oh, dear. Get shrecked. There's more down there. Oh, no. They're some sort of police officers. We have a lot of ammunition. How'd you get up there? Guys, I don't know how we... Oh, here it is. Super Mutant Scrimshaw. You can die. Chat. We'll take that rifle. Out of nowhere! Oh, he's dead anyway. We got them good.
Not afraid of mutants, huh? You're our kind of guy.
Yeah, I know. Look at me, I'm so badass. Let's have a look at what we just picked up there, guys. So we died, but we managed to get what we got. Some sort of marksman's rapid fire rifle. We have a load of ammo for it. We have 154. Let's have a look at what it fires. Okay. Oh, awesome. I understand now. If we go to ammunition, which is here, we have 150 of the 38 rounds, and then we have a load of fusion cells as well. So essentially, we've got ourselves two decent guns now. In the past episodes, we've actually got some good guns, which is... This is alright. This is very alright. We were just on our way to Diamond City, and then we got attacked by some people. But now... Now we can... get to the city. Diamond City this way. Yay! We get in there. There weren't any suicidal Ninja Turtles that time, but... We managed to get a pretty good... Machina gun. This is Diamond City. Is this Diamond City? Hello.
You can't open the gate.
Okay.
Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here, crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you
in. Okay, so there's a doorway that we need to get through. However, I cannot seem to locate where we need to be. Let's just have a quick look on... No. We'll find a way. Let's just have a quick look at the map. Alright, there's no point doing that, right?
Seeing that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
I think it might be around here. Okay, it's not.
I live here. You can't just lock me out.
Busted.
Open this gate right now.
Okay, I'm pretty sure she just said Sullivan, so I was like, okay, hello. Alright, let's see if we... Okay, I can't hack it. Because I'm not a high enough level. So I'm only a few meters away, but I just can't get in there. Maybe we have to go... Oh, flip's sake. Maybe we have to go around here. Maybe we have to take the long-ass way around. Yep. Alright. Hello, Diamond City Guard. Yay! Okay, this might be it. This might be... No, it's not. Diamond City Security. Just rum bottles and beer bottles. Come on, we need to get into the city. How do we get in? Where do we go? Oh, this is so confusing, guys. What the hell? Mate, I'm helping you out here. It's more of them. Boom! Headshot! And we leveled up again. Let's just quickly level up. What are we going to level up? You've mastered the art of deal. Buying some crisis at vendor. I don't know what to choose. Let's just go with agility. We have one more as well. Go with intelligence. Right. Let's just find out how on earth we get into this place, because I am super confused. Protected by the wall. How the heck do we get through there? That's where I need to be. Maybe it's something to do with these people here.
Excuse me.
You want into Diamond City, right?
Yeah.
I just got here, but yeah.
Shh. Layla. What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month?
I'll play along.
You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right.
There you go,
we
room.
Give me a minute.
We are getting in. So that was all we needed to do, really. So that's all we really needed to do. Now we're in Diamond City. Find information about Sean.
Mayor McDonough.
1 second, sir. Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious.
I'm Sullivan now.
Slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Excuse me, buddy. Damn it. Right, hello.
Head on inside.
I want to talk to the mayor.
Statement, Mr. McGunner. Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatening to throw free speech in the dumpster.
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Oh,
I Didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No, no, no. You look like Diamond City material.
Yeah,
welcome
I am.
To the great green jewel of the Commonwealth.
Yeah, well, safe, I'm looking for my son.
A fine place to come.
Really?
Your money. Settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right? I'm sure your city's a great place.
Yeah, greatest house of cards in the Commonwealth. Until the
come on.
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
Yes.
Just looking for something.
Oh, what is it you're looking for?
My son, Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait, your son's missing? Oh, you hear that, McDonough? What's Diamond City Security doing to help this man, huh?
Yeah, help me.
This isn't the first missing persons report to come through here, and now we have an infant who's been taken?
No, don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
Well, sure. And a mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't have time for any more questions. I'm a busy man. Enjoy your stay in our fair city.
Really?
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates me?
I've had enough of this.
Yeah, no, I want to know.
From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. Mmm, a big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. Do you feel honored yet?
Look, yeah,
I gotta go get settled in, but stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
Really? Yep. As long as you help me find my son. So hold on a minute. I've come to Diamond City to find out about Sean, but no, they didn't know.
Should talk to Sullivan.
Who's Sullivan? I'm Sullivan.
So, you're that traitor.
You're Sullivan, right?
I'm Sullivan.
So, you're that traitor Piper was talking about.
You're not Sullivan, I'm Sullivan. But yeah,
someone
whatever.
Tells me she's pulled the wool over my eyes again. Am I right?
I didn't mean to lie, officer. It all just happened so fast.
Oh, sure it did. Happened so fast you forgot all about basic human decency. Didn't your mother ever teach you to be honest? Hey, what's brought you into town anyway?
I'm looking for my son.
Down in the logs.
Actually. Missing person.
Trying to find someone.
Is that so? Who are you looking for?
My son.
My boy Sean's been kidnapped. He's just a baby.
Oh, look, I'm sorry, but we're under orders not to get involved in missing person cases. There's a lot of institute paranoia right now.
You kidding? Just tell me where my son is.
Claims with official action. What if people panic?
I just need a little information, Danny. We can keep this off the record.
I'm sorry, but I can't. I got orders.
How about we do a simple trade? Money for information.
Hey. I don't take bribes, okay? No.
Really?
The Institute? What's that?
Damn. Look, I really shouldn't have said that. They're just a scapegoat, all right? Something people blame when things go wrong. If you really want to know, there's a whole newspaper inside the city that won't stop talking about them. Public occurrences.
Okay.
I'll ask somewhere else, then.
Chin up. Maybe someone in town can help you?
Chin up. Chin up. Imagine your one-year-old son has been stolen and everyone's telling you they can't tell you where he is because it's against the rules. Are you kidding? No, I'm not having that. No. Oh, this is so frustrating. I just want to find the boy. But no, Diamond City are not allowed to talk about missing people. Get in the bin. Now I think we're going to look at a newspaper or something. Which is talking about the Institute. Now, I heard something about the radio. Can I actually put a radio on? Classical radio? Nah, Diamond City radio. Awesome. We got a little radio on. Yeah, like.
Favorite flips on Clyde is Jim, huh?
Soup, what's this?
Anyone is haircut. One of those things. It's that secretary of this.
Have we got any newspapers? I need to be hidden to take the new Coca-Cola thing.
We got small arms, long arms, ammunition, combat zone.
Wait, you have guns?
New guy, am I right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm the new guy.
Well, it's good to have you here. Name's Arturo Rodriguez. If you need protection, let's talk.
Okay,
let's see what you have.
What's this?
For everyone.
Okay, what have you got then? Armor piercing submachine gun. A barbed pool cue, are you kidding? Bayonet, piped bolt, big boy. What's this? What's a big boy? Oh well, I don't really know. Literally nothing that good. I don't have enough of that anyway. A fusion cell. Oh, fusion core. I can use that for whatnot. Right. I really don't care. I'm sorry. I need to find the newspaper. You have the newspaper.
I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
Hey, where can I buy the newspaper?
No sense allowed at the surplus.
Hello?
Hi.
Newcomer, huh? Talk to Abbott at the wall if you want a history lesson.
This guy.
Got everything you could need. Medex, Mentats.
Well, where's Abbott at the wall? I need to find about Sean.
Hey there.
You read the paper? Damn sense. Hiding among us. Don't bother, pal.
Where can I get the paper?
Solomon.
Hey, man. Got a lot of chems here if you need something to help you relax.
Look, I just need the newspaper.
Patch me up, Doc.
No. Go over your symptoms. One at a time.
We'll kill the rat.
Radiation. I feel sick.
All right, let's flush your system.
I guess the rats are gone now, at least.
Hold on. Any other complaints?
No, it's cool.
No other complaints.
Take better care of yourself in the future, okay?
Yeah, shut up, mate. Does anybody know where I can?
What? I'm busy. Look, just leave me alone.
If you're hungry.
Oh, where can I get the newspaper?
Just talk to the robot.
Around here we call your haircut.
Okay. He's a doctor's office. This is Chemicare. I don't know what this is. Doesn't really matter. So this radio is quite good.
Don't walk outside the wall.
Hey, Myrna.
You're the ammo guy. Not you. Where the flip do I get this newspaper from? Anything goes.
This whole market smells like noodles and blood and shampoo and ammo.
Where is the newspaper?
Paper to newcomers.
Oh, really?
Institute grabs you in the night. At least we warned you.
Well, I'll have that.
Thanks.
Give it to me.
I'm serious.
I need the newspaper.
Takes people. You should read up if you're sticking around.
Yep, I want it, please. Can I have the newspaper?
Thanks.
You are a real lost lamb in the wolf's den, mister. So what are you doing in Diamond City anyway?
Poor, looking for my son.
I came here looking for some.
Let me guess, that someone's gone missing, right? That's what I'm telling you. So who is it?
I'm looking for Sean. He's my son. Less than a year old.
You have a son, mister? Man, you're old. You're in bad luck. No one tries to find missing people in Diamond City.
Why not?
Missing people means the Institute is involved. And no one's going to want to get the Institute's attention.
Well, I will.
You're a smart kid. Isn't there someone in town who isn't afraid of this institute?
Well, there is the detective, Mr. Nick Valentine.
He's Nick Valentine.
If anyone's gonna help you,
I'll go to him. Thank you.
Thanks. You were a big help.
Remember, the institute's out there, newcomer.
All right, let's go to this guy's office and let's find our son. He's not through there. He's got to be around here. Excuse me, matey. All right, Valentine Detective Agency. We are gonna find our son. You know, I might have to turn this radio off. It's kind of annoying at the minute. It's all right, but you know, right.
His ties.
Something wrong?
Another spray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
No, I'm not leaving.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You don't get it. The detective, he's gone. Missing.
Oh, great.
Don't worry, I can help. Tell me what happened.
Nick was working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there that they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
He's not very nice, is he? Why am I going to ask for money?
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Let's go help him. Jewel of the Commonwealth completed. We are going to go and find Nick Valentine in order to save Sean, because he's the only real thing I'm bothered about at the minute. Okay, right, let's go. Right, where is this guy? Damn, you have to go out of Diamond City. We are off to get this guy. What's his name? Something Valentine.
Don't move, Sim. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a simp. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a simp! He'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no simps in Diamond City, hear me? Just you folks in your damn paranoia.
Oh. Poor guy. Oh well. Let's go and get whatever his name, Valentine or whatever. I don't know how far we need to go, but it's probably a fair distance. Right, let's just look at the map. We have to go over there. Well, we can fast travel to here. Nah, you know what, we'll fast travel. It's fine. Okay. We need to go over here. Alright, come on. Well, this just seems to be a quick way of running. Oh. It's because I'm already in sprint. Whoa. Oh, great, enemies.
Nothing there now.
Hey.
Whoa, where? Hold on a minute, where are they? Oh, there's a lot of them as well.
Hey, who's there?
Oh, it doesn't matter. We'll just leave that because I really can't find anything. Can we go in here? Oh no, we get rad.
Oh dear, we are in trouble.
Oh, hello. Nice to meet you, friend. Flip me, what the hell? Oh, we're so dead. What is that? What is that? Okay. Maybe we should swap to a gun that does more damage. This'll do.
Oh. When you try your best, but you don't succeed.
And we're dead. Great. Great. Well, that's the second time this episode we've died. Come on, we can surely do better than that. That thing was like, whoa. Alright, come on. This is a new time to do it right. And let's go. I'm gonna quickly fast forward to when we get there just because. Okay, come on, let's go. Oh, not these things. Okay. Why have I got the feeling there's going to be one of those suicidal mutants? Let's hope not. My worthless life. Right, the place where we need to be isn't too far away now, guys. It's just down here now. Whatever that thing was, it wasn't nice. We're gonna go with a different approach. There is no way I'm going to be able to kill that. No way. One of those boulders takes away a third of my damage, health. So here's what I'm gonna do. We're gonna sneak through. If that doesn't work, okay, then we're gonna have to really. Then this is gonna be difficult. So if I just look at the map, it's not actually there. Okay, no, it pretty much is there. We're gonna see if we can. Okay, it's also saving here. So I'm gonna see if we can sneak round this and the monster doesn't wake up. is it, guys? Park Street Station. Let's go and get this guy and let's try not to wake up that beastly monster on the other side, because that was not good. I didn't like that.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's,
we're gonna sneak through.
The best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. He caught that moving around him. What does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just
I'm low on health. Okay, right. Okay, I'm not on health. I should do the trick. Let's just heal ourselves before we go any further. Anything in this Nuka-Cola machine? Okay, there's nothing. Great. Okay. Our health isn't going back up. We'll take the stim pack. Alright, that'll do. We're just gonna proceed with caution.